No, just hold on. Thank you. Hold on.
Can you keep it louder so that...
I know, I gotta get it so that...
I'm surprised you asked about this. Did you get it?
I'm the only one left.
You've heard it? I've heard it.
You've heard it.
Yeah. The breeze catching over here.
What's everyone think?
It's horrible. I'm really anti-fair.
Anti.
I like it.
I want it to be at the point that you guys are rushing to do DNA and then you guys
we're totally relaxed.
Alright.
Everyone's ready for action?
Yeah.
Can you buy honesty? The adventures of Tuck Tuck.
God in a pot. It's such a bad ass.
Focus over.
Oh shit. Talk to me, babe.
The sandals is a concept born out of the Love Foundation. The Love Foundation comes from people we know, things around us. Thank you. You can take the light off. Just from our environment, you know, the way we live, the situation that we're living in. We want to create something else, something to suit us rather than to suit other people. I've completely forgotten what else I'm supposed to be talking about.
Okay, well, why don't you tell me who you are and what you do in the band and how you sort of met everyone and...
Right. Okay. My name's John Alfredo Harris. I just kind of bumped into everyone one day walking down the street. Individually, that is. First of all, I bumped into Derek. He was rummaging through a pile of bananas in Berwick Street Market. Then I met Will, who was hanging off a lamppost in Berwick Street Market. And then I met Ian, who was working in a record shop buried in Miles Davis Records in Berwick Street. And that's about it. I play the flute. Try to play the flute. Nice job. Dizzy. Tumbly down. Intimidate. I don't think I'll say.
What do you hope to do with the sandals in the future? What sort of projects do you guys, you know, what do you see as what you're...
Well, we want to, you know, we've done it in London. We want to get out now, you know, travel, get to New York, that we find, we feel that there we'd have more freedom, more kind of artistic freedom, be able to express ourselves a bit better. You know, London's good for ideas and everything, but if you want to put them into practice, it's a bit difficult. So New York's an ideal place to play. After that, we just want to kind of just put our thing over to everyone, the world. Just spread the word of the Love Foundation. And I want to go and see my auntie Lou, who lives in Manhattan. Bye.
Okay, we're rolling, guys.
Bongos and poetry, I play piano and bongos too. I sometimes play piano, but I'm not as good as he is. He's just saying that I like to play lots of drums and anything that makes and shakes and noise. And I like to play the same thing. Ask us another question.
So,
you want to know where we want to go?
Yeah, why do you guys, what do you want to do in the future? And
we'd like to turn up the world, you know, make it a groovier place to be, you know. And we want to have a good time. Maybe get a message across at the same time. Yeah, you know, we're kind of tongue in cheek, sometimes we're serious. Sometimes we wear wigs, sometimes we don't. Depends how we feel. We like to go, we like to travel, man. We like to come to the States. It was like a change of scenery. Change of scenery. Some new faces. Some new ideas too. And meet lots of beautiful people. Lots and lots of turns on, especially the girls. And some mums and dads too. Yeah, and all the grands and uncles.
It's a very bad form for the camera person.
Well, I think time to go, yeah. So we'll see you all soon, man. Peace and love everywhere. Freedom of speech and
everything. No, I didn't. Who said so? It wasn't me. It was them. And apart from that, my name's Bob, and my friends call me Derek. And I deal with trailers and hair dryers and other kind of noise-making instruments. Bit of poetry, dig God into love, peace, and all my friends and you, all you people out there. We're gonna hopefully make my environment a nice place to be throughout my life. Then I'll really be able to get along okay. Until then, I'm just gonna do my thing to let the whole world know that it's disappearing up its own nose.
Thank you.